if you're having problems in the golf ball on the heel of the golf club, the reason why is because you're probably starting in the center. And by the time these new headed drivers come into the ball, you're going to have it more on the heel because the club head's more up off the ground. Start the golf ball more on the toed address. By the time you get to impact, the club will be more up off the ground and it's going to find the sweet spot. So remember, start on the toe and you'll find the sweet spot.